I have a thing on the air, if you ever listen, I sometimes just roll off into a made-up language, and I've taught it to my granddaughter, so if she starts crying, or this baby over here starts crying, I have something for them. It's Ishka Malufka language. And Alamanarish Janmoranyeski. Is that kid going to stop? See, did you see that? Just try that. Go in the shower and make up a fake language and then use it on your kids. It works great.
Well, all I can say is, that's sort of my Asian version of his